好啦，嗱咁咧呢一個情景咧，我就好似喺出邊嘅 B to C， 即係對公開嘅場口見未見過喎，即係咪咧 ，Steve？
喂 ，hello，
嚟我介紹微影嘅老闆先啦 ，Steve 啊。
哦，
係
啊，係啊。
咁咧，我哋今次咧特別咧就砌咗一個以九龍城寨為主題嘅一個超級模型，咁呢個模型咧就係1:64比例嘅，咁大家都會見到咧，佢好有特色嘅，即係包括咧，香港已經冇咗消失咗嘅呢啲咁嘅花籠啦，咁我哋喺60-70年代香港咧，其實咧係有呢啲花籠嘅特色嘅一啲有露台啊，喺度曬衫啊，擺下單車出去嘅一啲嘅特色。咁另外咧就你見到天台啦，嗰陣時天台咧好多啲天線啊，搏得好亂啊。咁同埋咧最有特色就係九龍城係咩呢？就係、是、以前啟德機場啦，就係架機咧會喺成個九龍城寨嘅頂咧飛過啊，好成棟大廈都震嘅。咁好多前輩講翻俾我哋聽咧，夜晚都瞓唔到啊。係啦，咁都好多。今次就我哋係做咗中期嘅九龍城寨，因為九龍城寨咧基本上係有100多年歷史嘅，佢經歷咗好多期。咁我哋就攞咗中期嗰個樣嚟參照嚟做嘅。依個係1970年代嘅，係啦係啦。咁啊佢係由清朝開始，1841年開始。係啦係啦係啦，冇錯，由清政府開始起嘅其實。
我留意到呢、這個國泰呢個都係舊嘅呢、這個國泰嘅 logo 嚟嘅，
係啦，
舊版國泰機。
我以為影完相拍拍手就走，其實咧喺我哋個產品系列咧係大家係可以擁有佢喺屋企嘅。咁因為咧我哋係咁以係咁樣去做一個產品咧，$几百咧就可以買棟少少地咧翻去自己砌嚟玩㗎啦。係啦，咁都係一個特色嚟嘅，因為係。唔係話逼你買曬成個九龍城寨咁樣。
佢嗰個品牌係一個美國嘅品牌，
美國品牌
嚟嘅。咁佢當然嗰個 design 啊嗰啲咧，都應該係喺美國嗰度做都唔出奇，或者香港都有參與啦。
咁今年個 U Factory 咧就美國我哋總公司嘅老闆啦，咁啊自己過嚟。
咪就係呢位啊？
係啊，冇錯
啊。
OK， Hans，
nice meeting you。
咁佢就會喺度介紹U Factory 搖搖啦。就係同埋點樣搖搖近代嘅搖搖係點樣用個技術去轉化啦，一路嘅進程係點樣演變到今日搖搖有好多唔同嘅種類啦，咁就亦都我有好多唔同嘅產品係展示咗喺度，
即係可能有啲就初級啲玩嘅，有啲就一路去到專業用比賽用嘅搖搖都有，
係啦，有唔同嘅 level 我哋都有，
同埋唔同嘅物料，我知道搖搖用咩物料其實都好講究㗎，係嘛？
係冇錯，而佢而家用緊咧就係一啲塑膠嘅物料啦。咁我有啲係金屬嘅，有啲係鈣金屬嘅，有啲係鋁合金嘅都有。
我記得以前細個啊，即係某個汽水嘅牌子啊，會送搖搖啊，即係嗰個蓋掩或者咩咧送搖搖。咁嗰陣時開始有個搖搖嘅熱潮，
冇錯。
咁但係後來咧就可能就冇咁熱啦。咁而家又可能又興翻啦，
而家都好多小朋友玩㗎，
即係玩花式啊，有比賽
有。因為而家有好多唔同嘅唔同種類嘅花式應該玩，搖搖亦都有好多唔同。
我想問咧，老闆係咪都係本身一個都嚟講咧一個搖搖高手，同埋好中意玩搖搖？
佢係由細開始玩到大嘅。
係咪啲咩比賽嘅冠軍或者係冠軍級？
佢係好多年前已經係攞冠軍㗎啦。
哇！
同埋有好多個世界紀錄保持者。
哦，例如係咩紀錄咧？搖搖可以有啲咩紀錄？
What kind of records do you keep as a three records?Somebody beat the first record. It was the longest spinning yo-yo. It's 7 minutes.
7 minutes?
I was the first one to set the record with a pairing yo-yo. The record's over 30 minutes now.
Wow.
Long time. The next record was the most tricks in 1 minute. So I did 51 yo-yo tricks in 1 minute. The previous record was 37.
Okay, so sort of like just more than 1 second per trick.
Basically.
Okay.
Yeah.And then the third record, which we're waiting to put in the book now, is the most in 1 minute.
Okay.
I did 151, the previous record was 120.
Okay. You can just make a shorter string to do that.
There's rules.
There's rules. I like how you think, but there's rules. It's too short, you
No.
Okay. No? Okay, that's rude, of course.
It's bad.
Okay, yeah. So thank you very much. Thank you very much. And we hope that more people will be, you know, enjoying, you know, the fun of playing yo-yo.
Thank you for coming.
Okay, thank you.
好啦，咁我哋而家咧就嚟到一個哇好靚嘅 group 啊，咁就係漢王科技。其實佢哋嘅科技，我諗就係關於一啲即係遙控嘅 remote control 嘅一啲嘅玩具啊。嗱，
個雀仔就好似曾經細個見過呢種，即係有自己用橡筋去上拍下下，
係係見過見過。
係啦，但係而家呢個咧係 upgrade 到好厲害㗎啦，好多功能嘅喎，一陣間大家可以睇下點樣多功能化。
咁其實大家睇到呢個攤位嘅設計咧，都係即係好似個籠咁樣，因為驚住可能嗰只雀，即係電子嘅雀咧，可能會即係唔好等周圍飛咁，所以都。即係有一個特別嘅設計去做呢個攤位，
咁好似唔單止係遙控，仲好似係有時感應到有障礙物咧，自己識避開嘅，即係話佢唔會飛飛下撞咗埋嚟你哋而家各位嘅朋友度嘅，佢係會避開嘅，就 OK。
這個我們嘅產品呢，就是會自動飛行嘅小鳥，它可以，這個上面有那個有眼睛，有紅外光的眼睛。它可以发现这个墙壁，然后自助这个地藏给地藏。另外它的控制性非常强，
对，
它里面有那个气压计，有那个传感器，就是六轴传感器，所以它能保持那个飞行的平衡，
有多少个这个传感器，这个 sensor 在里面？
传感器现在有四种，
哦，
对，气压计
啊，
红外光，六轴
啊，
还有那个。就
是紫蓝晶的那个明白，主要都是靠一些 sensor 去令到那隻雀呢懂得转弯啊，懂得即是不要乱那么飞啊，这样的。
这个这种故意的飞鸟
啊，
它这个难度是比较大的
啊。
你们现在看到是第一个可以自主避障的
啊，
价钱卖的很便宜的一只飞鸟
啊，
对，现在过去从来没有过
啊，
这个第一个，
没错，咁见佢就好似真系国内第一个开发嘅呢类同类产品，
系。充电以后呢，可以飞多久啊？
飞10分钟，
10分钟以上。
充电充15分钟。
啊，充电呢就充15分钟，咁咧就可以飞4分钟啊，咁啊都可以玩到4分钟
，OK 啊，
都 OK 啊。
这个玩具就是说是在室内去玩比较好了。啊，这个叫室外玩，可能对于其他人可能有一点危险吧。
来，你过来看看，这个因为很轻，
很轻，
它只有15克
啊，
所以撞在人头上也没关系。
啊，这没关系。
哎，你向我撞一个，来，
会不会飞太远了就拿不回来？
哎，现在你看这个撞到车上，没一点事儿。
啊 ，OK。
可以飞100米左右。
100米啊，所以也不会飞太远啊，
太远它自动掉下来，
自动掉下来。
一没有信号，或信号那个包。
啊，
就是那个掉包的时候，它往回飞了。
啊，了解。
对啊，
咁佢都有好多啲安全嘅一啲嘅，即系喺里边嘅，即系话唔会话飞得太远啦，飞到去影响埋啊，即系而家有啲装置
啊
嗰啲咧，都会惊住影响到啲飞行安全啊，点样？咁呢个就飞100米咧，就会自动跌落嚟噶啦。咁但系都即系建议大家喺室内玩会好啲，唔好飞，即系等佢唔好唔见咗咁样，好吧？啊，谢谢您啊，谢谢。
Now they are coming. So would you be Mr. Imbret?
Yes.
So would you be introducing some of your highlighted products for them?
But we need a table.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
好，咁我諗大家可以行埋先。
This is a labyrinth puzzle. So it's a cognitive skill development tools for kids and teach them a lot of things, but not for facts. But it's a mental education. Teach them to concentrate. Teach them force doesn't help anything.
Okay.
Sometimes need to go back to go forward. And I think that the Chinese people will understand much better than the European people. then it's not just a solving a puzzle or not.
Okay.
It's like a Tai Chi or Kung Fu. You have to practice, and then your movements coming better and better. So when you're solving this puzzle, then your fingers. Is moving like dancing
OK， 即係有少少似呢個即係puzzle， 即係嗰啲叫咩？好似迷宮咁樣嘅嘢啦 ，soft 啲迷宮，但係咧呢個係 3D 嘅，即係立體版。咁同埋咧就可以訓練埋嗰、那個，尤其是細路仔咧，可能嗰個靈活啊嗰樣嘢嘅。
And we have different type of puzzles, different level, different difficulties, and every puzzle has a new movement. And the kids, if you're solving a 100 times, you still have to concentrate to your movements.
Okay.
When you're doing this, you see, I designed it, so I solved several times. And maybe I'll, because of you're here, I'm still need to concentrate where to and how to solve.
So how many levels has been developed?
We have lots of levels. We have more than I just show you because we have the. This is a real puzzle for puzzle level because this is educational stuff for younger kids.
Okay.
But this is a labyrinth in the labyrinth.
Oh.
So we have three types. We have a black one, which is the most difficult.
Okay.
And we have the blue one. And the black one, there is more than 80 movements you have to do.
剛才他說這個就是專業級的版本，就是說真的一些專業的這個 puzzle solvers 就會來玩這個，因為是極之難的，我相信。
So and we have a little stand, so you can stay at home, and we use a repackable, reusable package. So don't need to draw out the package. Okay. You can keep your item in the box. And this is our gift style, and we can do. If you see here, we can do the Hong Kong.
Please, I see.
Just move a little bit there. Okay. From there, and you can see the Hong Kong.
咁呢個就即係可以做一啲嘅即係 gifts 或者係 corporate gifts 啊，或者一啲嘅 cultural gifts 啊，好多嘅 branding 可以做。
In Eastern Europe, Easter is a big holiday, so we can create this Easter egg.
同埋係啦，送復活之招啊，送呢個復活蛋俾人可以就送呢一個，都幾有心思啊。
Very interesting.
係啊，係。
And we creating educational toy. It means next one. I can't show you this because the sample is going to arrive tomorrow morning.
So, okay.
But this is where kids have to manipulate with their kid with their hand. Have to think. Have to concentrate.
Okay.
And that's what we are doing. We don't do generic type of puzzle. Need to move. Need to think. Need to concentrate.
Okay.
So that is a cognitive development, and all these things are patented. So it's not just it's original idea.
Okay.
And this one, the IPP Puzzle Designer Competition in 2012, the Smart Egg. And the new game just won last year the Puzzle Designer.
好啊，咁全部都已經攞曬呢個專利嘅係啦，咁啊嘅，咁所以就變咗咧，就即係佢係獨一無二啦。呢家應該係得佢哋有嘅啫。咁我哋就今日就喺呢一度解散。咁咧，我諗大家都可能要離開呢個場咧，因為咧冇我哋帶住咧，其實就今日就唔可以周圍行嘅。咁聽日你哋再翻可以翻翻嚟。咁我相信大家都有攞到個記者證嘅，咁可以聽日再翻嚟再慢慢行，好冇？咁啊，今日同埋都唔該曬阿 Brian 同埋阿丁，
多謝你俾個機會我哋。
係啊，因為有你幫手講下咧，咁大家又可能會對啲產品又了解多啲。
希望啦。
OK， 好，唔該曬各位。希望呢幾日會再見。
係啦
，OK，好。